one of the greatest dragon communion incantations, harnesses the fearsome power of Bayle the Dread, channels the form of the Dread Dragon to emit a mighty roar, accompanied by a heatwave burst, causing violent eruptions of fire in the area. Even after being consumed, the throbbing heart of Bayle continues to resist its subjugation, never weakening. One day, the fire within will consume the very body and soul of its communion devourer. One day.